test video number 2 using the viewfinder.
And that's it.